Let's look at how to sort Jira backlog by priority score. By default, Jira is sorting its backlog and Kanban by rank, which enables you to drag and drop items to change their position. But sometimes, with the big backlogs, you might not find manual sorting by rank convenient anymore, and it might consume way too much time. In this case, I'll be setting up priority sorting by priority score, which is the field that our Jira app, Foxly Backlog Priority Scoring, enables. To do that, first create saved JQL filter. Make sure you specify the right project and order the query by priority score. Go back to your project and click on Board and select Create Board option. Here, choose type of the board you prefer. I'm a real fan of Kanban, so I'll go with this one. Select option to create new board from an existing saved filter. Give your board a name, select the filter you just saved, and create the board. Now you can see that our Kanban is sorted by priority score. To better see that, let's show the priority score on the cards itself. Go to the board settings and card layout. Here you can add the fields you want to see on Kanban and backlog. Let me just quickly enable backlog so I can set it up. You can see that backlog option appeared here. Now, when you go to backlog, you can see it nicely sorted and also the actual priority score on the cards for reference.